reasons why I need to hold on to everything I don't.
Guys, we got a player running along the fence of Belota. I think he just dipped inside.
Go check it out.
Let's deal.
Let's go, guys.
Goblin wheels, goblin deals.
No crashing.
That is a Dark Souls 2 quote, so you are wrong. Skate some more, bro.
I said no. Hey, hey, who's dual carrying here?
Hey, hey, you know what that sounds a whole lot like? Not my fucking problem.
Okay, anyways, guys, can I get a location on which fence line he was seen
he
by?
He was heading in from the fucking,
I see him, he's on the airfield.
Is he a freshie? He's a freshie, he's not worth it.
Okay.
He is worth talking to. You don't know, he might be fun. We could get him in the party bus and then execute him.
We could use him as a fucking blood thing for William. Give William a knife and tell him to cut his throat.
I'm running up to him. I'm gonna go say hi.
Ask him if he wants to join the party.
Hey, he someone just went give ATC. Me.
Someone give me cover.
I think right there might on be a six.
Yeah, what? We're all. I'm on your.
I'm just gonna throw this out here. Don't trust him alone with the bus.
Oh, no,
do take him in. Because he will probably steal that in a heartbeat.
Well, I'm gonna be driving it, so fuck that. Who has restraint materials?
No. We're not gonna restrain him.
Hey, Freshie, what's up?
Well, I have a name.
Well, I don't know your name.
Appreciate being called Freshie, Dad.
Well, we'd appreciate it if you stepped out so we could get to know you a little better.
I think I know you from somewhere.
Oh yeah?
What's your name on Steam?
Things.
With the infamous thing.
Now for you. Please, go over here.
Go over here and follow.
Let's get out of the open.
What you're doing, children? Are you guys lagging, by the way? I'm fucking lagging.
No, we're not lagging.
Where's he at?
He's on the end of the airfield.
Shit's not rendering in.
Hey man, do you want to get in the party bus?
YOLO, right?
You want to rock on the party bus, buddy?
Oh, are you going to be sitting next to me?
Yeah.
Of course. Yeah. Oh, wouldn't be much of a party bus if we didn't come with you.
What's up?
Yeah.
Alright,
come on,
let's go.
Follow us.
This dude's sketchy as fuck. I'm gonna blow his brains
dying.
Out.
I mean, this is a pretty sweet spot.
I agree with that opinion. He just sounds weird.
God knows how long.
From what I've been overhearing.
This dude's sketchy as fuck. I'm gonna blow his brains out.
Sketchy, especially whenever he said, "I'm not a fish.
Well.
I have a name."
The tires were
fishes don't have names.
I don't know what was going on.
Here, man. Okay, so what you gotta do? If you're gonna do this, you gotta wear a party hat. The party hat's in here.
Call me hockey motherfucking Phoenix. Why is this guy pointing his gun at me? I don't really.
Well, I mean, we can't really trust you yet. You try to pull some rocks.
Party hat. Party hat, right there. Right there. Come on. Are you gonna get the party hat, man? Come on.
Where's the party hat? Was it the cowboy hat?
Yeah, party.
Now I look. Oh, look at this. Look at his coat, too.
He's going down for a hoedown.
Oh, look at this. Red tracksuit pants. It's over.
Yeah, that's quite the party.
Look at this. Who got his sewing kit?
I'm all the way north, the red. Like near Riffy, and there's like no area for me.
Here, man. Here, I'll do it.
Ooh, we got a red cowboy over here.
Alright, there you go. Alright, Red Baron, let's go.
This guy is sketch as fuck.
Yeah, I know. I want to get him in the bus and report his fucking brains out.
How are you going to kill people in the bus?
Guys, I need to ditch the Mose and shoot him in the corner to drive the bus.
No, you don't.
You can just put it in the bus.
But if he gets it while we're... Okay, let him... wait, he can't... If he gets in the driver's seat...
You can put the ammo in your fucking shit.
Well,
take the ammo out of the gun and put it in your inventory.
Alright, so we stowed the party bus over here so people wouldn't steal it, but they might have stolen it. We'll find out. Nope, I see it. Party bus is there.
Ooh, choo-choo, all aboard the party train.
Yeah, there were two dudes over here that didn't want to party earlier, so we had to, you know, send them home.
Yep. No offense to you, if you guys are gay.
We drove them home responsibly, of course.
Like responsible non-drinking adults.
Is anybody else getting the vibe that this guy's a dick?
What is alcohol?
Oh, he is. I'm gonna splatter his brains all over the backseat.
No, Will's gonna splatter his brains.
Yeah, William is the executioner of this guy.
This will be William's first kill.
He's wearing William's favorite color right now, too.
What color?
Red.
No, I like maroon and rust orange, so...
Hey guys, this is talking, so let's keep some vague silence so that we can hear. We don't want to look too sketch. All right, man,
teach
so
him about the vehicle channel.
As you can see, it needs some work, but get the stripper pole in, and
it'll be quite the party on the bus.
Yeah. Zombie hookers, zombie hook.
Play some Thriller.
Zombie hookers, play some Thriller.
What are you asking?
Or any snacks?
Oh yeah, of course there's snacks, man.
Just go right up the middle and hop in.
Alright, guys, I'm near Baranzina. I'm trying to. Should I off myself or are you guys gonna pick me up?
Okay.
We'll pick you up.
Somebody cover the drivers while I'm
going. Alright, we got a friend that we need to go pick up.
We got a friend that we're gonna go pick up. We'll be there in a minute.
What was that? Was that in your room,
I'm not
Ben?
In front of this guy sitting behind me. He's kind of cute.
Will's drive. Seth's driving. Get in.
Seth, know how to drive?
Not yes. I'm holding the spot.
All right. Okay. Get out real quick. The bottle that fell off the shelf. Yeah, bottle fell off. I don't know what the fuck happened.
All right. All right.
The ghost doesn't like Ben.
Pit here is going to drive, and I will.
Hey, if you could do us a favor and hit the period button, switch over to vehicle channel. Vehicle channel.
Oh, there we go.
There you go.
The night party button.
Everyone's inside, right?
Yeah, everyone's in.
This fucking guy.
All aboard the party.
Dude, you can jam. Shut up.
No, this is black people don't like tech. Like.
Do black people like country music?
Baby locked in on the orbit and turn the lights down low. Put the music on the phone.
Oh, it's amazing how
baby, we ain't got no place to.
You have a
I hope
voice,
you
sir.
Understand.
Red Baron, can I just say that I like how when it's coming from a black man and I'm selling a rage bomb.
Alright, where's William at?
Interesting. Changes.
Guys, do we drive along the coast or what?
Yes.
Yeah, just fucking book it.
Well, you're a white guy.
And not a...
Wait, I might be a cameo.
You're a black character, but you know, IRL, I'm pretty sure like you're a Caucasian.
Black man? No, I'm just the white and black man.
Right.
We, we're actually more black, just all white as black.
Because our driver's learning how to drive manual.
Yeah.
Our chauffeur is kind of shit.
Hey, there's another freshie.
Like on the road, don't let him in. Just go. You need to pick up some pace, dude.
Oh, there we go.
Choo-choo! Don't run in front of the bus!
Get in the sky, bro.
Party's full.
Oh.
Dude,
this is a coffee truck. You could have pulled up. But she wants to come.
You really want a tranny?
Do you think she's a tranny?
It's got a bad enough
tranny. Bye, Shikwekwa.
What?
Get
Wait, why are we going towards Electra?
We gotta go with our friend.
We're going to get our friend in Kamishova.
What? We're going all the way to Kambi Robo?
Get up, Kambi Robo.
Oh, Kambi Robo. Trying to get my refund.
This is the party bus. Party bus.
This is great.
I don't know
if we'll
be able to fucking get me.
Yeah,
take his shirt off.
Yeah, this guy can't hear it up like you. Right now.
We'll get there.
There's a mirror,
we'll cross. Yeah, I mean, first things first, we gotta pick up a friend, and we gotta
get the party started.
You know, we're getting the trip.
The check? Is your friend a check?
Yeah.
By the way, guys, I'm in a white check shirt.
What?
Yes, she is.
Oh, the girl, yeah.
We're gonna have to slow down here.
Alright, it'd be a large people.
We got another player on the road.
Let them die.
Move out of the way! Hey! Fuck
party
you!
Bus. Party bus!
He's got no pants.
Alright, he's not a party.
I don't need a man with no pants to be on the bus before he drinks me. We'll probably pick up the people for the party when we actually are not in a place where people want to shoot at us.
We're gonna die so hard as soon as we get into Electra.
I'll check.
Wheels look fine, man.
I think this one's broken.
Nah, it should be fine. Just hop back in.
They're all fine.
Here, let me get back in.
Alright. Hey, I didn't ask you.
Is the tire good?
Yeah, the first one is damaged.
Huh?
One of them's damaged, but it's
not
ruined.
You
wanna
use the tire repair kit?
Guys, I have a pristine bus.
Is your name on
Steam
right now? We should definitely be like the first one.
We'll see. It depends how this party goes.
So I don't meet your criteria.
Is everyone in the party bus?
Just drive.
Dude, would I give up on the Lotus spawn to drive all the way back towards Canyon? Oh, when I could've just ran up northwest and just fucked Mad Kid.
There you go.
There we go! Choo-choo!
Sorry, our chauffeur is kinda neat.
Sorry, man, don't give him no shit.
What?
You know, maybe a monkey might drive it better, but you know, we can't judge him. Just
how good do you think they got their manual transmission?
I don't know, I've never driven a manual before. Fuck!
He shifts up all the way every time. We're doing 2 miles an hour and he's like, I need to shift up. And it's like, no. Wait until you top out and then shift up. Okay, shift. Maybe that was too early. I don't know. I can't tell how fast we're going for the desync. No, we're getting speed.
It worked.
And then when we top map out again, shift up.
You guys have a good food. I'm like starving. We have food, but you need to be able to like halfway survive.
Motherfucking party bus, bitch.
Oh, here's some rice.
Devin. Devin, if you're not here, I'm gonna shoot you.
She was like, oh my god, this is my phone. I listen to the radio all day long.
Devin.
Sitting around waiting for it to come on.
If Devin isn't here when we find Will, I vote that we drop a frag in the bus.
Here, boy, I wanna.
There's another party bus ahead.
Another party bus ahead, I repeat.
Don't stop.
Looks like somebody stopped partying too early.
Our party bus is better than their party bus.
Thanks.
Shipped up.
Party bus is shit.
Devin, where are you?
Is he in the call?
He's in the call. He just fucking went AFK for no good reason.
That's always lots of fun.
Yeah, it's how we get fucking squad wiped because he's fucking AFK in the map.
Hey, bud, you're pretty chill for this. Yeah, I know.
It's in my block. Can I get an update on that?
It's pretty fucking awesome. Dude, it's slow. Yeah. Okay, that's what it is. It is slow. We are going slowly. You just need to focus on surviving and camming.
We're riding along in the equivalent of a land van.
Okay. I don't know how much more appropriate this is to get up that way.
Lagging hardcore parkour.
I'm gonna shift up again.
Same. Oh my lord.
We're gonna have to turn. We're gonna have to do a sharp turn. Shift down.
So what do you think? I did.
Okay. We don't need to take these turns fast because we're gonna have to take.
So Seth, what do you think about the menu?
I have never driven a manual, I just know vaguely how you're supposed to, and...
No, like, what do you think about, like, its effect on DZ?
I think that it's an unnecessary addition. Like, it's kind of nice that it adds complexity, but unless there's a balance from wanting to drive something manual over something automatic, or vice versa, there's not really any point to it.
DZ's gonna teach me how to drive something, guys.
Imagine somebody tried to steal your fucking bus and they don't know how to drive stick.
Devin, where'd you go? Are you here?
Dude, that's probably what happened to y'all in that sedan. When y'all got running.
Yeah.
It was probably in some fucking park.
No, I switched through all the gears and I tried teaching everyone.
No, I mean, it takes a little bit to crank up.
Yeah.
gonna fucking sit here and repeatedly say his fucking name until he fucking shows back up.
Editing check, Devin's a faggot.
Is he recording right now?
Big sloppy frothy deep dogs.
Shh, that isn't okay.
Oh, like, is he recording right now?
He should be.
But probably.
Look at this curvy ass road. Like, hit this motherfucker in an ink.
Party bus is dead right now. Are you having a crazy frame drop right now?
Nah man, I'm still good.
Might be your DPU.
I feel like since I left Malora, this shit has been fucking... There's like special settings that YouTubers use that just... They like they go into like some manual settings through like the Steam properties and certain special commands and like they lower rendering distance because this game renders like from 3,000 fucking meters away.
Yeah, our buddy.
You can do it. Just look it up on Google. You'll be able to find a guide.
Does anybody need to do that?
He said he got an increase of up to 50 FPS.
I don't know. I don't think so. Honestly, I can't say because we're down a guy that might need it, but I could never ask because he fucking vanishes. It really kind of pisses me off.
Devin's the invisible man.
Yes, I am.
Hey, oh my god.
Will you guys protect me if somebody starts shooting at us?
What was that? I will cover your body with my body and take all the wounds from you.
If you die, I will pick up your gun and make sure whoever did that to you.
Devin, disappearing like that was not okay. You need to tell us.
I hope you know that.
Honor amongst men, guys. That's adorable.
Oh, God. Okay, yeah, I'm sorry about that.
Okay, what if we got in a fucking firefight?
Hey, guys, is anybody else going to feel kind of dickish for killing him?
Sorry, guys, it was a minor emergency.
I'll be right back at least.
I didn't have time for that, I'm sorry.
Like, if we ended up to firefight, we'd have to fuck it.
Good luck, another party.
Really bad. So, we need to haul ass.
Don't talk about the fucking truck.
Goddamn,
roadblock ahead by another party bus.
I can't see.
Dude, why are we slowing down?
Ben, why are we slowing down?
I don't know. Because he shifted down.
I didn't realize it'd be that quick, okay. Wow, that is a roadblock, guys, look at that.
Then stop and let's get the fuck out and prep.
I don't think we should. I think we should just gun around it.
Gun around it then.
I don't care, figure it out.
Alright, gunning around it. Look at that shit, though. Look at that bear kid.
It's beautiful.
Shut up. Fucking. That's him, isn't it?
Yeah, that was Will.
That was Ben. This guy.
No, that was Ben.
Ben, was that you?
That's a dead roadblock. It's fucking beautiful.
Player on the corner. Player on the corner in front of us. Right corner.
All right, I got it.
Speed up.
I'm trying to. I'm driving, guys. Relax. You're crouched.
He's taking shots.
Not at us.
At the wheels.
No, he was shooting past us. More shots. You need to fucking, like, weave a little bit.
Yeah, I know.
More shots on us.
I have an extra
dead. I'm dead.
You're dead?
Yeah.
Because I got fucking headshotted.
Damn it. He's still in the bus, correct? Damn. Try to get a cabbie spot. Or a fucking Maritino spot. Pick you up if you need your shit.
Taking this fucking bus is a stupid decision.
Yeah, fucking kill that man.
No!
patronize you just because you died. Where'd you spawn?
I just said I spawned the train.
Sorry, I couldn't hear you over the bus.
Turno.
Fuck the bus.
Where's the leash? I'm
asking you.
Might be us outside of Canada. On the eastern side.
And a turn around.
Huh? Go turn around.
I think is we'll have to drive a red light truck in and build the wall.
We'll have to drive to that barricade again.
That is not a conversation that I'm even having. I didn't know you were allowed to turn around.
Okay, he thought. I understand, but I'm pretty sure Devin thought you were saying, oh, you're not going to turn the bus around. Like, as in, then you're not going to turn the bus around. Because that's where it kind of came off as a first. Way up. Meet us on the eastern side.
Well, that means the second he gets out of the bus, so that we don't have any variables.
Alright.
Like, you're in the bus. I'm gonna spawn somewhere, and I'm gonna get my gear back.
Devin, fight Overwatch, tell the guy to stay on the bus.
That's how this is gonna happen.
Hey buddy, we're gonna need you to stay on the bus, okay?
Okay. Oh, okay.
Thanks.
Sorry, I was just masturbating while my name was...
Kiki. We got an electro spawn.
Wait,
pull off, pull off.
I didn't finish, though. You kind of interrupted me. I was like, right at my crap.
I'm in electro.
Go back to it.
I'm in electro.
Okay, weird.
So you want me to
stay on
the bus? If I don't
get acknowledgement, I can't tell because you guys fucking didn't hear me last time.
Stay on the bus,
bud. Me.
William, get in. Come on. This is our friend. He's pretty chill.
Will, take the plate carrier right here.
He has swag.
He has some swag. Not all of it, but some.
Get on the bus.
Side of Electro.
Can we, okay, try to get Seth's stuff out.
Where to now?
You probably can't
get my
shit.
We
should be like bugged.
Hello.
If you try to get into a seat, it'll pop off. So somebody else, Devin, hop in the bus. You should hop into Seth's old seat. And it should evict his character.
Oh.
Did it evict him?
Go to Northwest.
No, we're gonna go pick up our other buddy. He just got shot in that roadblock over there, so he's right behind us.
Look at him.
You need to kill this guy.
You need to move.
I don't want to bury him.
Move forward. Like a giant.
Move the bus forward.
Hey, all right,
hold
on. You're clear, right?
You're good to go.
No, I didn't get the gear. You need
giant,
to move forward because
like,
I can't get off.
Literally, fucking five times the size you are.
Okay, stop.
Did you get the gear or what?
No, his character's right here, but he's literally has nothing on him.
Shots.
Where?
When?
On us or where?
I don't know where they were, I heard him.
One's over by the market, the other ran over towards church, I don't know.
Seth, where are you?
I'm running around, I've got like a ruined shirt and shit on him.
If you come to the east, you can get with us.
Yeah, I'm working on it, these fucking dudes were like, holding me up, like making me do stuff.
Really? You ain't got shit.
I've got a fucking trumpet on my back and I'm hungry and thirsty and...
I got bacon for you, don't worry.
Here, the chef.
I wanna fucking kill them. Do you have the shit for my body?
No, your body despawned when you walked up to it.
It might be down the road, so if we head back east, we might be able to run into it if Devin gets to us. I mean, if Seth gets to us, my bad.
You think I'm gonna try and shoot you guys fucking fully decked AKM up?
I'm sick of you letting him live. Shoot him like I said.
Let me contribute to
him. He's done nothing.
He's a variable. Shoot him. I'm playing serious now. I'm not dealing with variables.
I'm back.
Why is this guy aiming his gun at me? Am I gonna die? Oh, I see a guy. Is that us?
Running on the road, right. You fucking hear me? Hello?
Green backpack?
I can see you on the road. Do you have a green backpack?
Yes.
Okay.
Where are you?
You just buy the bus. We're on the houses near the coast.
I see ya.
Hey. Oh, there's
a shot. Oh, fight me!
Who's this third guy with the fucking white shit on?
That's Will.
That's William. Are we getting back in the bus?
What's he trying to do?
No, I'm gonna fucking go kill these guys. Who's got 308 for me?
None of us.
God.
Hey, come here. In the bus. It's the best I can do, dude. My can opener is missing.
There's one on the ground.
You guys should give me
I'll be back.
Right.
What did he say?
I peeked you, because I'm really confused.
There's one on the ground, I will
What's
be back.
What's that, man?
Here, you know what?
No, listen. Do you guys have a team speaker?
No, we're not on team
speaker.
No, speakers.
We're not on team speaker. We're just on Skype. On Skype. Moment.
Seth, are you heading back into town?
He's picking up that repeater. Did that repeater have ammo in it?
There's not a repeater that has ammo in it. There's the trumpet.
It's not a repeater,
trumpet.
It's a trumpet.
My bad, my bad. Are we going for these guys or what?
Yeah, we'll be there in a second, dude. We'll be leaving in a second.
If you want to come with us,
if you want
to come
with us,
we're gonna
try to take out these bandits.
Something from a gun, so I can shoot.
I don't know how else to put this. I'm not dealing with a variable.
Yeah, well, you know, nobody's. Huh? No, I haven't seen Samuel's comforter. He didn't have it out. I'm just saying. All right, bud, you coming with?
If he holds a gun, I'm gonna shoot him.
Oh my god, who just shot him? What
Not
the
me.
Fuck? What the fuck? Who shot him?
Not me.
It was
William.
Will.
Fucking
Thank you,
call Will. Your shot, shit. Fuck, dude.
Because you wanted to drive the bus through Cherno and Electro, I got killed. I'm not dealing with a variable. I'm playing serious right now.
Okay, but you know, I don't really feel right about killing a guy who's got basically nothing.
Literally nothing.
And he was actually pretty
That's
chill.
Fine.
Enough.
I'm not asking you to feel right about it. I got one in front. One is in front of me. Fuck me.
Where is he?
Fucking red, green twin. Red and green twin. I'm running back. The red and green twin on the east side of town, dude. I don't know what else
okay.
to fucking
next
tell
to
you.
Next to the fucking fountain.
Only...
You're running on the main road? You're running
yes,
on the main road.
Right next to one of you. Two of you. He's, he had his gun up.
Motorcycle helmets aren't with us. Wait, I'm over here. Motorcycle helmets.
Come back. Everyone come back?
Yeah.
Everyone's Quebec'd.
I'm leaping over a
five
right now.
Five bitch. Got one.
Nice.
They're both directly ahead of us, west of us.
Just dropped. I just dropped one.
Are you by a shed?
Devin, look out to your right.
Shit! Okay.
Yeah.
He's behind that shed.
I'm lagging.
He's
Fuck.
Running. He's running for the fucking red two-story. I mean the red twin. He's running around.
Which side?
Look for orange backpack, that's what
he's right there,
got.
He's right there, directly out of you,
Yeah, I can't fucking shoot with the fucking sunlight in my eyes.
Is this worth it?
It depends on
at?
What you deem worth it. He's moving south. He shot me.
He
they
just ducked
shot
behind
me.
A shed. Yes, I know. He just ducked behind a shed, so
moving
I don't know where
he's over
fuck
by. Me. He's over by fucking... sweatshop. He's continuing to
Weird
move.
Weird player just, actually no, he's heading farther west on the main road. You wanna try to hold him
shoot
up or no?
If you can shoot him, then shoot him.
I can't shoot him. I don't have a fucking clear shot.
Main road?
Yeah, that sure. Do that.
Hey, bud.
Back?
Hey, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop right there and put your hands up.
Go back.
F2. Press F2. You don't listen to me, I'm gonna fucking shoot you. Press F2.
I'm right by you.
Right. Now start taking off
all your
clothes
right now.
Close off now.
If you don't listen, we're gonna shoot you.
Don't put two guns on him, just put one.
Alright, they're coming off.
If he puts his hands down, you shoot him. Not if he runs, not if he does anything else. If his hands come down at all.
For some reason, I can't take him off of me. Take
your hands off. Drag it off your body. No. Don't take down your hands. You're gonna die if you do that. Keep trying to drag it off your body.
Keep trying to drag it off your body.
Devin, you need to look elsewhere and cover us.
Trying to drag it off, it won't come off.
Okay, he has to crouch then.
Crouch.
Press X.
Then he can put his hands down and do it. If he starts to move,
then he can put your hands down and do it. Crouch first, though. Otherwise, we're gonna shoot you.
Devin.
Right, now you can take your hands off your head.
I need you to watch him as well.
Okay.
Alright, I'm removing everything. Now we're gonna watch you step back and resume the action once everything is off your body.
Let me do it.
Absolutely everything.
MP5.
Alright, step back about 5 feet.
Step back about 5 feet.
Just for that.
More than that, bud.
Just for that. Oh, hey, thanks for the...
Alright, press F2 again.
Ask him if you've seen a guy with an orange dry bag.
Have you seen a guy with an orange dry bag?
Orange dry bag? Nope. I just came from them.
Alright.
Player, road. Westest of us. East towers. Water towers.
Keep an eye on him.
By the railroad.
He can have whatever's left.
Alright, you can pick up the remainder of your gear, and you better start booking it west. You turn around, you try to sneak up on us, we're gonna cap you.
The rest of the night was fairly uneventful. We never found the man with the Orange Mountain backpack. Seth's thirst for revenge went very unanswered. And that was about it. Thank you for watching. Please like, rate, and subscribe if you so wish. Thank you.